Usually we call it about the break right there. I'm simulating a corner three, so I might be in an all-out sprint. Once I get here, I'm breaking down, and I'm sliding into the shot, getting ready. Don't matter if he passes it to me here. Doesn't matter if it's way in the deep corner. My footwork is ready to go to be able to catch that ball. So I'm in full sprint, break down, catch, and ready to shoot. All right?